Hello, welcome back to Lands of Lore. Shit. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fucking stupid crossbow ogre. Oh, Bakata, you gotta save the day, man. Nice job, Bakata. So, yeah, let's get right back into it. Oh, shit. You need to chill.
I might start punching you whenever you say that. It's a fair warning.
Oh, come on, I have to. It's a free spell. Alright. Let's take a nap. So yeah, we met an interesting beggar in the open wood. And are on our way to... oh shit. Put some spark in your life. I now do Arnold Schwarzenegger puns whenever we zap a dude or freeze him. So how did you get here? Oh. That's all. Man, that music. So, who the fuck are you?
Have you seen a woman by the name of Dawn?
Or was I to know what I'd be telling the likes of ya?
We're from Gladstone, and I have an urgent need to speak with Dawn.
With the treachery of Scotia, I'd not trust me own mother without proof 'twas really her.
Okay. Weird. Trail guy. Oh, horsey.
Fellow, the orcs have eaten most of the other horses.
I could go for a horse right now, couldn't you, Congrat? I don't know, I'm on an urgent mission.
I'd be watching your fingers, stranger. Keep your hands off me wagon, laddies.
But I don't remember this guy. What am I supposed to do?
I don't know, touch his wagon a bit more. Touch, touch.
Keep your hands off me wagon, lads.
So, can
we
I...
We have, like, rid of...
We have the riddle scroll. A note. Oil. Oh, you are a horseman, so you might need a horse.
I'm carving a stick. What do you care, huh?
Oh, so you're carving a stick. Look, mate, I got just the thing for ya. No, not that one. Look!
I don't care if you're buying or selling. I ain't interested.
Alright, fine.
I'm having a stick. What do you care, huh?
Okay, jeez, fine.
Get on with thee now and stop your bothering me.
So I have no idea who that is or what he's... Drake's wagon. Okay, let's go... North and East. Nice. This random keyboard whack whack noise. The might of Bakata. Oh shit. Yeah, there you go. Fiend. And no sweat. Shit, I forgot to sort the inventory. A cane leather jerkin. Lightning!
Empty.
Anyway, let's not waste time smashing a stash. Right, nice. Another spell for our spell book.
Yeah, good for us.
Ah, that's a dead end, so... Alright, back there. Just going wild on the... Oh!
Oops.
Oh shit, Conrad. You don't look so hot. No offense. Oh shit. Yeah, let's patch you up. And let's lightning strike them fools. Whoa!
Nice.
Yeah. That's some fried crossbow ogre right there. Yeah, his buddy's running. Come on.
Hello?
Yeah, that's how you do. Alright, so that's the beggar. Let's cap out. Shit. Hmm. That was
not impressed.
A waste of magic. Let's heal you up. One hit that fool. Oh, so there's a... It's not a hack, but more like an exploit. You can actually keep Laura around.
Ooh.
And you do that by picking her up after you visit the Draracle, because you're not allowed to visit him again. You just can't take her with you.
Yeah.
So she never has to do the stupid weather prophecy maiden shit, and you can keep her for a impressive part of the game.
Yeah, nice.
Yeah.
Hmm. Next time.
Yeah, too late for us, but if you pick up the... Holy shit! I was like, dude, what are you doing here? Shit, sorry. A lot of monstrous advance. Zapped straight through them. Oh shit. Here. Oh my god, I got lucky there. Right. Yeah, let's go north first. Well, that's farther north than I expected. Because it's south. Well, well, yeah, whatever. Also, there's a path. But we are not done with this wood yet.
Into the mountains.
The Urbish Mines. Oh, shit. Oh, so there's actually nothing. Oh, yeah, there. Yeah.
Yeah, we did plan to show you Supergiant Games Hades.
Yeah.
But we lost like one whole episode to technical difficulties, so yeah, next year.
Fucking OBS fritzed out on us. Just straight up refused. So, didn't the heal go off? Why? What? Yeah. Oh, he got Palpatined. Yeah. Right, good. Oh, I can see loot. Yeah, yeah, we actually planned a little intermission playing Hades, but yeah, unless you enjoy the Flayer. Which is a weird thing to say. Is this actually... Yeah, let's give him Flayer. Yeah, but rest assured, it's a great game, and we'll get to play it, but yeah, not right now. We have a recording, but it's more like an audiobook. So, if you... It contains minimum spoilers, so yeah, but...
Yeah, but it would be a shame about the graphics.
Yeah.
So yeah, next year.
Oh, well, that's disappointing. Alright, so we gotta go east. East. North. South. And further north south.
I'll wager this path leads to the Irvish mine.
Bakata, we all can read the fucking atlas. So, Irvish mines.
I am actually not sure Conrad can read.
Fair enough. You gotta pay a price for that handsomeness. So, the Irvish mines.
Ah, this pot must gather moisture from above.
Yeah.
So we filled our lantern with...
with water.
Well done. Point in case.
Yeah.
Conrad.
I guess... you could be right. Oh yeah, the mines. That's where Paulson went. And that's where Scotia found the mask.
Do you suppose
the No. I remember that and I'm not a happy camper. That thing will wreck your shit. Like, straight out of the gate. It's horrendously difficult. And it's actually not meant to be beaten right now.
Yeah, then let's not.
I remember my brother trying to take that thing down, and he went almost crazy because he did everything right, but you just can't beat it right now. There's a trick to it. So yeah, sorry for not dying there, but yeah.
A hornet's nest.
A hornet's nest, Bakata. So, what could we do with a hornet's nest?
You can poke it at the right moment.
A hornet's nest.
Yes, but also... Yes. Wait, shit. I really need to sort this fucking inventory.
Let's butcher the creature as much as ever lived. Next, you must see the sweetness of your enemy. Your third
enemy. Yeah, so... Mm-hmm. Yeah, sorry. I need your fucking... Wait.
Karate
hornet. So yeah, the sweetness of your enemy, as demonstrated, because the hornets are our enemy, is part of the riddle. Fuck, where's the flask? There.
It is filled with honey.
Yeah, it is filled with honey. And now watch this.
Yeah.
Yuck.
It is filled with honey. Yeah. It is filled with honey.
Nobody likes honey, I don't know why.
It is filled with honey.
I can't help myself, I must point this out. Hornets don't make honey.
I know. But these two, they are fantasy hornets. God fucking damn it, this inventory.
It probably explains why nobody likes it.
Yeah. It's just like garbage vomit made from hornets. Ugh. Yeah, I mean, they got a... like, they'd make it out of meat and corpses and shit. So, yeah. Let's dig.
Yeah, yeah, actually, adult hornets do feed on pollen and nectar.
What's this shit?
Whoa, nice.
Skeletons. I forgot what skeletons are weak against. That's a satisfying sound. I guess freeze does nothing. Actually, absolutely nothing. Alright. So, how about some sparks? Well, it does little. Not enough, though. Lightning? That's too expensive. Holy shit, you're tough. Yeah, let's just fucking hear through it then. Alright, one less.
Those hornets are kind of adorable.
Yeah. They look very 80s metal cover.
Yeah.
So yeah, as you can see, they have a pretty fucking good evade score, or whatever. I guess the game has something like that, but a freeze spell should do the trick. Or maybe not. Try again, Bakato. Better. Yeah, those skeletons are tough. Didn't remember those. So there's a... Oh yeah, there was the hive. Where are we at anyway? Upper Urbanwood. Openwood. Fuck. Oh boy. Alright. Just let me freeze that fucker real quick. Alright, so wait. Your skeletons. Where's my good hammer? Yeah, fuck defense. Yeah, Conrad, I don't know. You just fucking stay with your longsword. Yeah, it's not significantly better. Oh, that was a good one. Yeah, flay him. Nice. My god, those skeletons are tanky.
Flay a skeleton.
Obviously Conrad can. His obliviousness is his greatest weapon. So shit, what did Bakata have there? Ah yeah, the gutter? No, it was... must have been another one. Cutter. Oh
little
boy,
brother.
Yeah. So how are you leveling up right now? Oh, Connor is almost level 4. That's good. Get your green goop under control, Bakata. Jesus. Alright. A great, what a great axe! So does this. Oh yes.
Nice.
I don't know what it does to his swing timer though, but he should hit like a truck now. Fuck you. Yeah. Winter is coming. Swatted.
Yeah, the hornets are pissed off.
Yeah, they want their honey back. But they can't, it's mine. Whoa! Yeah, Bakata is pissed. He needs his nap. Oh, Conrad, you mighty mage. And let's get rid of the shirt. And let's save just in case. Yeah.
Locked.
Where are my lockpicks? Come on, you can do it. Oh my god, I really wish we had Laura with us. You boys are shitty rogues. Alright, fuck it, let's resort to things you can do. Yeah, awesome. Valkyrie.
Nice.
Let me check something. After we plundered. See, a dwarvish chainmail. This must mean there are dwarves in the game, but you never get to fucking see one, I guess. Wow, this is a boost.
Ooh.
Nice.
23 crowns.
Yay.
The chest smashed.
Yeah, who did that, Bakata? Alright, Valkyrie. So I think... Yeah, it's the fireball crossbow.
Nice.
So, now we have a choice. We can either hybridize Bakata, meaning he will level Rogue as long as he carries the crossbow, but his damage will dip. Though it's a very good crossbow, ranged weapons in general don't deal that much damage. But yeah, he'd level Rogue, which means we could theoretically pick locks.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, for the sake of demonstrating a crossbow, I guess I'll carry it for a bit, but it's really not that good, and sadly it's also the best crossbow. The rest are just like straight up, yeah, not viable. I think there's one that shoots two arrows, or bolts rather, but yeah. The damage calculation for ranged weapons is kinda iffy. Put it politely. I can hear a wasp.
Empty. Empty.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, gather round. Oh, that's... Freeze some more fools. So can you get one more freeze out for me? Die. Yeah, so the good thing about ranged weapons, though, is they almost always hit. Which is still not a great bargain. And you can never see how much damage they actually do. The only indicator is just that the small wounds appear, and it's mostly between 1 and 10 damage, I guess. The key!
It's not so hard.
Nah, really not. But he almost won whole rogue level, just... through one combat, so yeah. I guess I keep it until level 2, but then it's gotta go. Oh, god fucking damn it. This inventory is not OCD friendly. Yeah, as fuck. I mean, at least they have a more subtle hum, buzz, whatever, than the spider tick beasts.
Yeah, why was that one green?
I don't know, maybe it was special. Like an emerald hornet. Oh shit. Yeah, I think they come in different colors anyway. Great. Bakata, well done. Now, go back to the fucking Great Axe.
The swamp looks harmless from here.
Oh, Conrad.
The swamp. Let's not do that now. Hi. Look at his happy grin. Fucking hornets everywhere. And at least the skeleton warriors are really, really wimps. They hit for like 3 points of damage. So, as for you. Yeah, that's more like it. Conrad the Mighty. At least they don't poison. You annoying fucking... This may take a while. Alright, good.
Or not.
Not good. Six? What's wrong with your arm? Z. Okay, please let me fuck! Alright, enough! Conrad, you look kinda weird right now.
Yeah, it's all the hornet. Venom.
I can't feel my face, Bakata. That is not splendid. I gotta check if Bakata's voice actor is still performing.
Empty.
Maybe I can get him to one of our games. Oh my god. That would be so awesome. Sixty-seven. You're a beast. Ho, ho, ho. Take it back a notch. 105. This place is a maze. Also, it has much more threatening music than good old open wood proper. Oh shit, I made a mistake. Now all the skeletons are begging for attention. I think their numbers are kinda like their number generator is broken. I can't. Why do they only deal like 3 damage?
Locked. That does not appear to be the way to open it.
Alright, fine. Let's prove our lockpicking incompetence once more. Oh, it worked. A Betzel cup. That's good, actually. Fuck off. A jade necklace, oh god, what did that do? It gives you rogue levels, alright.
26, 20.
Empty.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like the guy is still in the business. 2002 is the last movie database.
Aww. What's his name?
James Buchanan.
That sounds familiar. What did he do? What else did he do?
It's not much.
Huh.
Like five things, counting Lands of Lore.
Alright. So, what was he, one of the, like, dev team, or...?
I have no idea. There's super little information.
Alright. I mean, I can always ask, so... I would be delighted to have Bakata on the cast. And Ebony stuff. Oh, what did that do?
Dagger in, dagger out.
Alright.
Oh boy.
I don't think we need that one anymore.
10 crowns.
Yay. Aha! So, now... This is the greatest thing ever. For quite a while, this one was actually my most favorite. I'm telling anecdote. Go away. Fuck, everyone's a critic. So, Emerald Blades. I like the idea and aesthetic of that, and I really love them because of what they do in the game. I won't spoil it for now, but yeah, great fucking weapons. Actually, that's better. Good, so you can. Yeah, it's trade offense for defense. Other way around. Alright, Urbish Mines. Bad. Yeah, so one thing that's kinda mean, mechanically, is that... So we picked up the Green Skull. I can demonstrate what it does. Yeah, it doesn't look that impressive, right? I think it consumes some magic, yeah, and does green fog. So you have no idea what it's good for, alright? I mean, with all the context you have right now, what would be your guess?
That I'm going to use that sometime later in the game?
Yeah.
I hope.
Yeah, so what you're actually doing with that is the... Like, terrible worm monster that two-shots you is weak against that. Like, really weak. Two or three bursts from that and it dies. But I can't remember how you'd ever make that connection.
You desperately run everywhere and hit it with a skull.
Yeah, I mean...
Oh, we are out of time.
Oh, okay. So let me get rid of this... Flying Menace. Sis. Oh, for fuck's sake. You know, Hornets ate half of this episode just by the merit of not
existing.
Getting hit. Yeah.
Oh, come on.
Fuck me. Alright, good. So, yeah. See you next time. When we either go to the swamp or the Urbish Mines. See you then. Bye.